Dear students, I want to present you the new innovative course, Team Building. This course was developed by authors Elena Nosova, candidate of pedagogical sciences, associated professor, head of departments of social pedagogy of Belarusian State Pedagogical University, named Maxim Tank, and Svetlana Matskevich, candidate of pedagogical sciences, associated professor, head of department management and economics in private institute of management and business. The main course's goal is the formation professional competences in field of team building. Course's tasks: to acquire theoretical knowledges in the field of team building alongside with practical skills to build and run a team, prevent and settle conflicts, create and maintain favorable team atmosphere. Course content or main topics in this course is team and group work, team building, team management, communication in team, business culture and ethics of team communication, conflicts management in team, development of team professionalism. Courses outcomes. After completing the course, student will be able to know and understand the peculiarities of team management when carrying out group work. Build a team in accordance with the peculiarities of an implemented group activity. Organize group work and to run the team effectively. Create favorable team environment. Select and put into practice an appropriate rational management style. Ensure effective communicating. Hold efficient business meetings and to manage conflicts. So, welcome to us. Thank you very much.